All right, so you're gonna start by taking your 1-inch strips, starting them at the medial side of your big toe, and you're gonna go around your calcaneus, and then bring it back up to your starting point. You're gonna do that for these first three toes, and then so you're just gonna do that back up to the starting point. So you do that way for those three first three toes, and then your last toes you're gonna go lateral the medial. Go around. Then you're gonna take your 1.5-inch tape. You're gonna do a strip to keep these your points secure. Go lateral the medial to support, so you go up towards the boss to support that, and then you're gonna do C strips from medial or lateral the medial. And when you do this, you want to pull up tightly to support the arch. You're going to do that all the way back up to your anchor. And then you're gonna take another 1.5-inch strip and go start on the medial side. And you're gonna go down around the calcaneus, back up on the lateral side. Rip it, stop there. And you're just gonna take just a strip, and you just wanna go loosely around the foot, around the front of the foot to keep this strip that went around down, and that is how you do the arch.